start, please.
So good afternoon for one and all present here, respected jury members, all the teaching staff over here, and my fellow student managers present over here. So anyone have done their policy? Any kind of policy? Sumar is your hand, yeah. Yeah, that's so LIC policy. Any different policy other than that? Yeah, any insurance? So can anyone guess what's my topic is for today? Yeah, that's right. Thank you.
That's right, Policy Bazaar.
Yeah, sure. So I'm gonna see you. Sit down.
Hi. My insurance liye hi chale gaye. Chintu ki fees, ghar ki EMI, sab mujh pe chhod gaye.
Jaan le logi kya meri? Hain? PolicyBazaar.com पे 1 करोड़ का टर्म लाइफ इंश्योरेंस 400 रुपए महीने में ले रखा है।
हाँ भाभी जी, PolicyBazaar.com पे 1 करोड़ का टर्म इंश्योरेंस सिर्फ 490 रुपए महीने में।
बड़े इंटेलिजेंट है।
So this was my video for today and my topic is
success story of PolicyBazaar.com.
Yeah. And this is the content. We have introduction, product, partners, funding, market strategy, revenue, SWOT analysis, achievement, conclusion. So next slide. So these are the founder. He is Yashish Dayani and Ashok Bansal, and they founded it in 2008 in Gurgaon, Haryana. And the status of the company is private limited company, and it's a health insurance company. And the tagline is Ullu Mat Bano. Next slide. So this is the first time I'm holding the mic, so surely I'll do my best. Thank you, sir. So the product is categorized into 5 main categories, that is health insurance, life insurance, car insurance, and motor insurance, and another insurance also. And the reason of taking this topic was I just got an insurance for my bike from Policy Bazaar. I got an offer of 3,000 rupees for it. So it was the main reason for getting this topic. And we have 30% of income coming from life insurance, health insurance 15%, car insurance 15%, and two-wheeler insurance 15%, and other insurance such as travel insurance, home insurance 25%. It is a sum. Next slide. So these are the partners of it: LIC, Max Life Insurance, HDFC Life, SBI Life. You name all the top insurance companies that are in the partners of Policy Bazaar.
So these are the main investor of PolicyBazaar.com: Southern Tiger Global Management, Salt Bank, Premji Invest, and State View Capital Management. Next slide. So the investor are funding in the PolicyBazaar.com in 6 groups. That started from March 2013 to till June 2018. So you all can see that on the slide that June 2018 there is a very big investment, that is 1,450 crore from Salt Bank Vision Limited, and in October 2017 527.9 crore from Premji Investment. So the total amount of funding is about 2,449 crores. So the market strategy of PolicyBazaar.com is their company spend rupees 100 crore plus on their marketing and promotion strategy. So you can see in the video that we can get the term insurance policy of 1 crore at just rupees 490 per month. Though there is also the mouth publicity in India also. The media spend, they are focusing on TV and digital ads, and also the brand ambassador of that Policy Bazaar is Akshay Kumar, Pankaj Tripathi, and also Kapil Sharma. The Ullu Mat Bano was the campaign last year, and in this year they shift in brand philosophy. The company has shifted brand philosophy from stop, compare, save to compare, buy and save in its current campaign.
So talking about revenues, in 2018 it was 422 crores, and it's eyeing on 700 crores in coming year. Second, the Policy Bazaar has raised the fund of 2449 crore from the 9 different companies in 6 rounds. The growth was 225%, and it stopped by losses of 78%. And the operation revenue is part of process where you get the cost saving. So it's 158 crore. So this is the market share. Total revenue is 839 crore. For Policy Bazaar is 50%. Rupee power is of 28.5%. Bank Bazaar is of 9.1%. Easy Policy is of 4.4%. And Indian Money is of 5.96%. And last year the Cover Fox, it's of 2.04%. So this is the SWOT analysis. 4 lakh insurance, they have been sold every month. And it easy the work insurance. Weakness is they are very weak in the rural markets, and they have delay of submitting the hard copy of the insurance. And opportunity is it's low cost, and it compares between two policy, so it gets of low cost. Third is government owns welfare schemes. These are the main threat, weakness and opportunities.
Achievement of policybazaar.com. Policy Bazaar is known as the biggest, largest online web aggregator of India. Over 100 million people have hit the site every year. 4 lakh insurance policies is sold every month in policybazaar.com. Company occupies 50% market share of India, and it is a topmost company for the comparing of insurance policy. And 6,000 plus worker work directly in the company. Next. So conclusion, Policy Bazaar plugs a huge gap in the market. It has become an open architecture for which the marketplace allow comparison to the people, and the customer can evaluate and analyze for that. Started out as a lead generation company. Next.
These are the reference where we got the information from. PolicyBazaar.com, Economic Times, IRDA and Deccan Chronic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ullu mat bano, please.
Just take me to